I think we're live,
hey,
everybody.
We're live. Hello.
We did it. I feel like every time we do this, we're doing some new technology thing, which I swear is just like, it must just be our thing. Like, let's try new technology every single time. So we're doing this fun split screen, and I'm excited that you're here joining us. And we will try and catch up with comments as we go, but we are going to keep this to 20 minutes today. So if you are brand new watching this and you haven't watched any of the other videos, I have Lauren from Lolo Did It joining me. She is our yarn sponsor this year, and we are talking about the 4-day knit along, the third annual one, Foxtrot Cardigans. So hi Susan, I'm so glad comments are working. We're good. So we're just going to cover a couple of the questions and answers that Lauren and I've been getting quite a bit. And oh, Laura says we keep freezing. Laura, you may have to refresh your page. Hopefully, if we keep freezing, you can watch it afterwards and hopefully it won't freeze. I don't know. Yeah.
And I actually got halfway through and it looked great on the back side, but on the front side, it was wrong. It was because I was doing it backwards. So I'm ripping it out, but it's amazing. And I ripped it out and re-knit it literally within an hour. So it was super fast. It wasn't that big. Like, I wasn't crying myself to sleep over this. But it's beautiful and it's really easy to do, guys. It's awesome.
I'm so glad. And you didn't even use the video or the photo tutorials, did you?
Nope. I didn't use anything. And Marie didn't help me. She was like,
I didn't help
pick
her
up from the front corner. I'm like, okay, cool. And you guys, gin and tonic it was bad.
It was great. It's funny. I'm still seeing people having issues with the streaming. I'm so sorry. This seemed like such a cool way to go, but it seems like it's kind of having some issues. So watch the replay. Everybody, I put a little comment in there so that everyone knows. It's only going to be 20 minutes today, so it should be, I'm guessing it should be easier to watch after the 20-minute mark because then it will just be the recording. So, oh, well, some people are saying it's working now. So I don't know what's going on. I'm so sorry. But I don't know. Either way. So it was funny, though, when Lauren was working on her neckline, she's like, I'll just start. I'm not going to look at the tutorial. You guys know I love to add tutorials to things, especially if I'm going to have you do something new that you've never done before or probably haven't done, at least not with my patterns. And so I was like, well, let me just show you where the tutorial is, because you guys don't have the pattern yet, but there is a photo tutorial. And she's like, no, I don't need that. Your instructions are fine. I'll be fine. So she's working on it, and I'm so impressed. She's doing it in the dark. And then the next day, she shows it to me, and she's like, I am just loving this. But then she picks it up, and she's like, but something looks wrong. She's like, did I pick up on the wrong side? So
that was so funny. But really, I mean, I ripped it out and I didn't even look back at the instructions because it's so simple. The way that she wrote out the instructions, and then also because it's repeatable, I picked it back up. I didn't look at the instructions again, and I just started from the next side. And it was, you will love this. I cannot wait till you guys all get the pattern because you guys are going to love the neckline. And this. And the front band.
Oh, did you like the wavy front band?
I really did. Yeah, I really loved the way it was constructed. And then it's, again, a really fast. This one took me maybe 45 minutes at the most. I mean, I wasn't trying to go fast. So
yeah.
it was really nice. I didn't finish this side, but I'm wearing it anyways because it's so cute.
Yeah, good. Good. That's awesome. Well, it's nice to hear, you know, someone else's outside perspective. Because of course I thought it was fun when I was doing it, but then it's like, what's this gonna be like for other people? Are they gonna like this? And so I'm glad to hear that. So that's a little heads up for the rest of you that when it comes time, hopefully you'll have as much fun as Lauren did. But I thought that was like a good little indicator of what's to come. So that's exciting.
Yes.
Yeah. Yay. And it looks like maybe some of our viewers are finally able to see what's going on. They logged off and logged back in. For others that might still be freezing, hopefully the replay will solve that. But anything else, any other Q&A questions, Lauren, that you've been getting this weekend that you want to answer? Or do you want to tell them about some of the stuff you'll be sharing tomorrow? That you talked about?
Oh, yes. I forgot about that. So we've covered all my Q&As.
Okay.
But tomorrow, our team and then some of our previous part-timers who helped us during the Beekeeper launch are actually coming back this year for this launch because they had so much fun. So our team is going to be, we have three extra people coming in, and we're doing an entire day. We have 12 hours planned to get all of your orders dyed. Our goal is to get everything dyed and shipped out to you by next Monday, which is really, really quick turnaround time for just 4 days of dyeing for all of you guys.
It is.
But we are going to try to do it. We'll keep you up to date on that. I'm going to do some Instagram videos. I'm going to also post them on YouTube, and then you'll see all of our fun team and our craziness, and we're having basically a pizza party all day. So it should be a lot of fun to share with you guys.
That's awesome. Now, I did see a question from Pam. She asked, and you kind of answered this, but maybe you can go into a little more detail. Pam asked if the delays or if the influx of orders will cause delays in processing. It sounds like it's not going to, because you guys are really prepared and have like your whole team ready.
Yeah, we have an amazing team. They are a fantastic group of women. We've already prepared last week to be ready for you. And then also, our normal turnaround time is 9 business days. I don't anticipate anything going over 9, but we are trying to do it within 5. So that's our, like, our team goal is 5, and then our real goal is 9. But I can't even see that going that long. The longest we took last year was 9 business days for everybody last year, if you guys were a part of that. So it shouldn't cause delays, and we will try absolutely our best to do it.
That's awesome. Well, we really appreciate that because it definitely is a ton of work. We know that dyeing is not for the faint of heart. And so we appreciate you and your team being so committed to everybody getting their yarn quickly. Because as we know, once that yarn fever kicks in, it's really hard to wait, isn't it? And so I'm excited. I can't either. I have no patience when it comes to yarn. I see a couple of comments. Megan said she's really hoping to join in on it because she loves the way the cardigan looks. That's awesome. Thank you, Megan. And Kim is so funny because she was posting today that she was on a yarn diet and she fell off of it because she had to order some yarn. It was a beautiful blue from you, Lauren, but I don't know what. Oh, Narnia,
yes. I saw your Facebook. Yeah, somebody is talking about the Lolo virus going around. I'm like,
that's Kim. Yep, that's Kim. And she's like, I think everyone's got the fever from the Lolo virus. So,
love it. Thank you guys so much. We're so thankful for every single one of you. We really are.
We really are. Hi, Annie. Oh, my goodness. Laura asked, hi, Laura. Laura asked, said she can't order until June 3rd. Will there be a delay on June 3rd? You guys aren't just rocking it out this week. This is ongoing, right? Ongoing. So like they can order next week and still expect that same kind of quick turnaround.
Yes.
Like they could order from you on June 20th. What day is that? I'm making up numbers. I'm making up dates here. And like if they ordered on Thursday, June 20th, they might maybe would be getting it still at least before the cast on day.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah. I mean, if you go back on the business days, because we die Monday through Thursday, Friday is like a wash day. So Monday through Thursday, if you go back 5 business days, you should be able to order it. And we will be here on July 3rd is the last day that we will ship out. So we will actually still be here right before the cast on. And since it's a half of a month, you still have lots of time to get it. So we were going, we're here for you guys.
You guys are great. And I know you've been answering lots of questions too, which I really appreciate. You have been such an amazing sponsor and supporter this year. And so you have my undying gratitude. And I know that everybody in the lounge is really grateful as well, because it's a lot of fun, but also it's a lot, just a lot.
Yeah, I'm not going to lie. It's a lot. I mean, both me and Marie, we've been working, we have makeup on, so we look really cute, but we've been working our butts off all weekend already leading up to it. And then the dye week is going to be intense. But all of us from Marie's team and my team, we're all here for you. So we love you guys so much.
We do. So we are going to finish up. I am going to just give you a little overview of what's next after today. So you may have noticed that I have been updating the who, what, where, why, when of the 40 Knit Along blog post. so that all of the videos that we've recorded are now linked there. So they're right at the top. So anytime you check that post, if there's something really important that you need to know, I will make sure it's updated on that page. So check that back periodically. And also, we are going to, in my Thursday newsletters, called All of the Things. If you're not already subscribed to that, that's a great way to get a weekly update, which will have some little information, just kind of counting down to the cast on day. And if there are any other updates, you will be able to find them there. And I'm looking for comments. So my sister Anna says she needs to order her yarn.
Anna, I know you do.
I know she's going to order Lolo Did It. I don't know what she's getting. And Kari, hi, she's going to order My Favorite Things because Kari is my handy dandy favorite Delta Sky Lounge agent. And so she is going to match her Delta passport plums. So thank you, Kari.
Gosh.
That's awesome. So Rachel said, pardon the pun, undying gratitude.
Right?
Yes. So Susan had a question, though, really quick before I give the last couple of things. We're going to end here in just a minute. But she asked, my question is that I'm drawn to the deeper, richer colors, but I wonder if this stitch pattern will show up well in a darker color. Yes, it will. This is a very graphic. So that is Lolo Did It's Blackberry Jam. It's quite dark. And yes, there is a light on it, but you can see the pattern. And it is a very bold graphic stitch, and I did that with the intention that if you did want to go with a darker color, you would still be able to see the stitch pattern. So I think so, yes. If you love those dark colors, I think you'll be fine.
Yes.
Marie said her only problem is waiting to start. I'm so glad. I'm so happy you're joining us, Marie. It's really fun to have you. And hi, Sabrina. It's just so fun to have all of you here. Thank you so much for joining along and for playing along with all these crazy antics we're doing. But we're just trying to make sure that you know what's what. You have all the information that you need to feel successful and supported, and that you know how excited we are and that we're along for this crazy journey right there with you. And so I hope that you are having a good time choosing your colors and swatching and getting excited and hopefully rounding up your friends to knit with you, because there's nothing that is better than knitting with your friends. And certainly if you're in the Knitters Lounge, you know that is for sure true, because we have such an amazing group there. And hopefully you are enjoying getting to know them as well. So back to how I was finishing up, we are going to have updates on the blog post. If there are any important links, information like that, the who, what, when, where, why of the 4-day knit along blog post, which is linked in the packet, the pre-order packet, the Thursday newsletter updates, there will be little things inserted there throughout the next few weeks as we lead up to it, little reminders, things like that. Feel free to visit with anyone in the Knitters Lounge. That's just a great way in general to just get to know people and ask each other things. And June 27th is when the pattern will land to your Ravelry libraries. That's also the day that it becomes full price. Up to that point, if you put it in your cart on Ravelry, if you just log in and put it in there, the dollar discount happens automatically, but it will be full price starting on June 27th. And then the next big live that we're going to do is going to be the morning of July 4th, cast on day. I will make an event page so you know when that's coming. So yeah, it's coming. I see one more question. Oh, Audrey, the cast on party on Facebook Live on July 4th is 8 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. But of course you can watch the replay anytime, but that's gonna be our cast on and hangout thing. And I believe that's also, that time is posted in the pre-order packet. So if you look at that important dates page, if you just read those little captions, it will tell you what time, and they will all be happening. Anything that's left for Facebook Lives will be happening right where you're seeing this one on my All of Knits Facebook page. So I think that's everything. Do you have anything else, Lauren?
Nope, I don't. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate all of you.
All right. Well, and yes, Christy, you might have missed the beginning, but yes, I will be doing a cowl. And if you caught the broadcast a little bit late or it was being skippy at the beginning, go ahead and rewatch it once it's not live anymore. And hopefully that will solve the problem. But then you can catch anything you missed. And we will see you on the flip side. Have fun with your swatching, and we'll chat with you in the lounge.
Bye.
Bye.